hey there. Welcome to your morally questionable training on demon anatomy, where you learn the wondrous ways of a nymph's twisted nature. Since you're new, you probably won't really know what is what, so you have to do some research with the books and the microscope to try and figure it out. There's also several tools around for you to process the organs into the items on the list. Just drop them in the yellow areas to process them. Drop the ingredients in the box to prepare for shipping. When you're done with the errands, just pull them up right next to the crate and you'll get a new list. I can also help you out by trying to identify the ingredients based on their smell. I'm usually pretty good at this. Unless I have a flu, which I kinda do right now, so yeah. Anyway, there's the stiff. Let's get the show on the road.